Well, after a five-game road trip that started at the White House, the Golden Knights were finally back on home ice, looking to go on a winning streak for the first time in 3 weeks. But that wouldn't be in the cards for Vegas, being shut out in a 2-0 loss to the Arizona Coyotes. The Stanley Cup champions had dropped three of their last five coming into the night, so the Golden Knights are trying to recapture that dominance they showed in their unbeaten tear to start the season. It's a defensive affair through most of this one. Golden Knights get their opportunities like this breakaway by Jack Eichel, not translating the points, and frustrations start to show with a scuffle to end a scoreless first period. It was more of the same in the second, Vegas controlling pace and doubling the Coyotes in shots, and can't manage to find the back of the net. Still zero apiece midway through the final frame. That's when someone finally starts the scoring. Arizona gets on the board with a shot and score in the crease from Clayton Keller. Vegas in catch-up mode rest of the way, getting their chances but can't turn it into points. In the nail in the coffin with a minute left, the Coyotes sink an empty netter to put this game away. 6-on-5 troubles plaguing the Knights. VGK 0-for-5 on power play opportunities, sinking Vegas in a loss that the team says they have to learn from.
Yeah, there's definitely some frustration. I think definitely it's time to, you know, for guys to just focus on, you know, their own game. If everyone's dialed in personally, that kind of brings the team game to a hole, right?
Everybody gets excited to play against us, right? We are one of the good teams in the NHL, and it's not always going to be about rainbows and butterflies. And right now we're going through a tough stretch, and teams are ready for us. And we're a measuring stick for them. And for us, it's not good enough. And we get we're a little sleepy during the games. And tonight, it's unnecessary loss.
So the Golden Knights fall to 14-5-2 on the year, losing their lead for points atop the Western Conference, right there next to the Kings and the Canucks. This team is going to try to get back on track on the road, starting in Calgary. Puck drops at 6:30 Vegas time. We'll send it back to you.